Monsieur.
Ma'am. You all right, boy?
Hello, sir.
Howdy. Hello, mister.
Feels like the days is getting longer.
Howdy.
Get lost then.
Come on, pal. Hey, mister.
Howdy.
Hey there, mister.
Hello.
Partner.
Hello, mister.
Mister?
Hello.
Hello, sir. Hey, mister.
Hey.
sucker.
Hey there, partner.
¿Qué pasa contigo?
Hi there.
先生，你好。
Hey, cat.
So you getting along okay?
Not too good.
They say gangs head out robbing again.
Sounds like I heard what you heard.
Yeah. There, boy. Evening.
Good night, sir.
This place is terrible.
So much for the new world!
So, quite know why I did that.
Because barbarity is boring, no?
It kept me amused some years.
You must go, my friend, before the gendarmerie arrive.
Hey, you gonna do right by this fella's wife?
You have done right by her. The little bird is free. I am an artist, cowboy. I must do what I feel. Look, I have an exhibit at the gallery. You come, see what I mean.
Thank you.
Howdy.
Hey, folks.
Hey there, mister.
Hello.
Howdy, fellas.
Hey, partner.
Hey, partner.
Hello.
Hey, friend.
Mister.
Sir?
Hey there. Time to go, boy.
My wife won't find out.
That's good, boy.
You doing all right?
Fun, I guess.
You hope it stays that way.
Mister, are you okay? Mister, are you okay? Are you okay, mister? Mister, you don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor. Come on, it's not far. Just down the street here.
Give me a minute. Give me a minute. I'll be fine in a minute. There. I'm fine.
Nearly there, just around this corner. Now you head in there, friend. Go on.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
Mister, I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Dr. Mister to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, let do
you. Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Okay, now here. Breathe. Again. Yeah. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
It's not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease, and you'll be... Now, the best thing is rest and getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Now, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
Change what's done. We can only move on.
You have it in you, I can tell.
Stop soon, we'll all be dying.
Well, she was a fool then, Arthur.
I sometimes wonder if things was ever the way we remembered them. If we were ever who we thought we was. there, boy. Okay, fella.
Seen Gavin?
You still haven't found him?
Nope, but I won't give up. He's lost. One morning, I just woke up and he wasn't there. Someone must have taken him.
Maybe he just left.
Gavin? No. No. We were best mates. I mean, really, best mates. He'd never leave me. Never. I am so worried. Gav! Gav!
Sir, can I bother you for a minute of your time?
All right.
Can I tell you a little about what we're doing here?
Sure.
Less than a minute, I promise. We're trying to raise money to build an expansion to the Quincy Harris Memorial Hall, a shelter for homeless veterans and their families. Can you help? A donation of $20 would put us well on our way.
$20 ain't no chicken feed, but sure, I can help you out.
That's very kind. What is your name, sir?
Arthur Morgan.
Your donation will be acknowledged on a founder's plaque when the building is completed. You have a great day, Mr. Morgan.
Well,
Good luck to you. Seems a worthwhile cause.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Thank you. Improve the lives of our nation's heroes and their loved ones.
Yeah!
Hello.
Sister.
Brother Dorkins and I were talking about you just the other day and hoping we would see you again.
How is Brother Dorkins?
Oh, he's quite well. A little frustrated with the workings of our order. He keeps trying to be sent overseas, you know, do something with more challenge, maybe be a missionary. He's a lovely man.
Sure.
And how are you?
Never better.
Are you sure?
I'm quite sure, sister.
You know, a long time ago, I was like you.
I very much doubt that.
Oh, no, I did terrible things, awful things. And I could not stop doing terrible things because I did not believe that goodness existed. And then one day, I saw that love did exist. And ever since then, doing bad things became, well, not impossible, but ridiculous.
I guess I'm just hoping for dignified exit.
I shall pray for you.
Oh, I'm not a religious man, sister. I'm an outlaw.
Oh, what fun. Religion is just a word. Hearts are rarely pure, but equally they are rarely impure either.
Well, that's an interesting way of putting it.
To me, God is people and people are God, so we must all do what we can. These people are starving. Go find them some food. Don't worry so much about your heart. The actions will lead
And the heart follows. I'll still think of you in very nasty terms, as you wish.
Money for the poor!
You know what, sister? I think I've already got plenty of food on me. They could just eat mine.
You are wonderful, Mr. Morgan.
Now, that ain't true.
Oh, I meant wonderful, but so very frightening. As you wish. Consider your good deed done for the day. I won't subject you to any more benevolence. Sister Ethel makes a fabulous stew. They will be so happy. Well, anyway, I must focus on the work at hand. Goodbye, then. I have already taken up far too much of your time.
Hey, partner.
Hello.
Contribution, no matter how small. Please help the poor. They are in desperate need.
Thank you. Good
evening.
There are many without food. Shelter!
It has not been a good week.
Have you anything to spare for the poor?
Giddy up!
I'm sorry, boy. Easy, boy.
Evening, mister.
Hey, ma'am.
Have a good evening.
Good evening.
Thank you.
I can tell. Miss Garnett's back selling her behind again.
Huh? Hey there, mister.
Hello.
Okay. Easy. You're okay. Shh, easy, boy. Oh,
easy, easy. Evening, partner.
Whoa, now, easy.
You're a good boy.
Here you go, pal. Hey, come on, boy. Relax.
Hi.
Okay there?
Help me!
Empty your pockets now.
Leave me be! Please, God, help!
I mean, help!
Let me be.
Choke it. Just get lost, will ya? Oh, God!
Believe you.
This ain't right!
Last chance.
Off of me!
Hey, you there!
Son of a bitch!
What?
I didn't know you were so good at doing nothing.
Look after yourself.
Hey, mister.
Excuse me, bud.
What?
Listen, bit of a weird question, but do you know where I might find some moonshine?
What?
Moonshine. No, strong liquor. Over strong.
Wow, you want to get over drunk?
No, it's not for drinking.
What is it for?
Oh, I just need some.
Well, as luck would have it, you are in the legal hooch capital of America. There's plenty of real booze here. But for shine, well, I'm guessing you'd need to go out into the woods. I mean, I know you'd have to go out into the woods.
Now listen. I don't need that much.
How much?
About 100 gallons.
Of shine?
Yes, thereabouts.
Why?
Oh, all right, I'm trying. I'm building a machine. A machine of love.
100 gallons of hooch and love's gonna come pretty cheap.
Please, friend. I'll pay. Just bring it here. It's for a good cause.
Well, if anyone knows who's moving that kind of shine. It'll be that stagecoach guy in Rhodes.
You're in for a sight, my friend. Just as soon as I get my hands on that methanol. What a helpful fellow.
Got me, so.
Uh-oh.